Thank you very much to you and to Doha News. Actually, it's a great pleasure to be with to be here and to participate in the first ever WEB Summit in the Middle East. As you can see, the momentum, it's a great pleasure. Everyone happy to see this crowd around us. You know, it's an international gathering, mixing with our local entrepreneurs and different institutions to create an ecosystem. I think Qatar, it's on the roadmap, you know, the right direction for attracting and being a base for doing business, especially in the technology, you know, side of it. And it's great. It's one of the biggest, you know, technology events, and to have it here on the ground, you know, it's a great pleasure for us. So we are pleased as a Qatar Free Zone and Doha Venture Capital to be part of it. It's a different milestone. I think to have all this gathering, all this expert, all this, you know, entrepreneurs, all this investor on the ground here, to make a lot of connectivity, and you can, you know, create a partnership, you can create a deal, you can attract companies to be in Doha and, you know, in different location and or in the free zone. So that's a great opportunity and gathering for the whole world to come to Doha after the World Cup.